Anyway, good morning. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Who likes singing? I like singing, and everybody likes
singing. I like singing too.
And my hobby is singing. During my free time, I will sing my heart out or create a song. Why do I like my hobby? I like my hobby because it expresses your emotions. You can tell people.
You can tell people.
You can tell people through songs how sad you are, how happy you are. And you can express your emotions, your feelings.
You can express your emotions.
You can express your emotions. And you can. Do you know that secret that you can't tell other people because you are so afraid to let them? You can just put that secret through a song and nobody would know it.
For example,
thankfully, by creating so many songs, it has stopped me from committing suicide and such.
Your own story. For example,
I was depressed about life, about school, about my friends and everything.
Uh-huh.
So I created a song. By creating that song, it actually helped me from jumping off from my school rooftop. That was stopping me from putting a knife to my heart. And thankfully, by creating song, it helped me so throughout so many things and has motivated me
Has motivated me
to show the best of myself. And second, it can release your stress.
It can release
your stress. A few months ago, my friend was very upset with me.
Was very upset with me, and
I was very upset with her. So, I just locked myself up in a room where nobody can hear me and sing a song. By singing that song, it actually gets you how you feel in your heart, actually. And songs nowadays are actually very relevant to your life. It's because that people create songs throughout your whole life experience. And third, it can motivate other people.
It can motivate other people.
Take for example, you have a friend who's actually currently facing anorexia. Or maybe bulimia. You can just sing a song for her because through that song, there are actually a lot of songs that motivate other people. By being skinny, you don't be skinny, you just be healthy.
Yeah. If you listen to songs from Adele, you will be motivated.
You will be motivated on how Adele forgives other people. Even though they've hurt her so many times, she still forgives them and be more mature towards whatever they do and hopes the best for them. So, and by this, I wish to you the best and I hope that you will share my hobby too. Thank you.
Okay, well done.